Oz, you gotta go do that. But this will be the actual married part. Okay. This is fucked up. You sure you don't want a priest? Fair enough. Here we go. We'll make it tight quick. You don't mind? Like, Tom Lacey of Eucharist and all that. Okay, here we go. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today at the Egyptian Theater. We thought to see a movie, but fuck that. Something far more important is going to happen on this stage. We are here today to wed Dylan and Nicole in holy matrimony. And when you jump into something like this, kids, I've been married now for about 15 years. I remember the day I got married, I stood across from my wife. The whole day prior to that, I was just like, this is just going to be like dating. This is dating plus. It's the same fucking thing. We've been dating. We had a kid at this point, or she was pregnant, so the kid was in her. It wasn't out yet. But like, we had a family and stuff. So I was like, how can this possibly change in regards to getting married? And then when I stood across from her, and there was a priest, not the guy in hockey jersey, and he was standing next to us. And I'm looking in her eyes, and it was suddenly very, very real. Suddenly, I realized, like, this is no fucking joke. Like, her and I are going to start this journey together, and I hope it keeps going. I hope it lasts to the end. But, like, I believe in her. She believes in me. Fuck it. Let's do this. And it became this real thing where it's so concrete. You can't just throw it away when you're done. You can't be like, we don't want to do it anymore. Let's break up. You have to go to a judge to dissolve it. So this shit is very real. So I want, Nicole, you stand here. Dylan, you stand here and look at each other. Because if at any point during this you're like, we made a mistake, let me know. If those holy words happen, you got your seal like a deal. Take each other's hands. You sure you want to do this? You sure you want to do this? Do you love him with everything? Do you love her with everything?
Absolutely.
I missed you. Do you love him with everything? Okay, then repeat after me. Don't repeat after me. Listen, do it this way. I don't. Don't look at me, look at her. Take you, Nicole, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, sickness and in health, till death do us part. Still got a chance to get out of this. Right now, he's pot committed, but you can still pull his Dylan. Repeat after me. I, Nicole, take you, Dylan, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. Tell him you love him.
I love you.
Tell him you love him. Okay, now repeat after me. Very important part of the ceremony. Both together repeat it after me, one line at a time. Here we go. Ready? In blackest day. In brightest night, no evil shall escape my sight. And I bless this union with these very magical words, Triguna Macoides Satis D. We say this because it came from the movie Bed Knobs and Broomsticks. This is a magic charm. Binds you together for life. I now pronounce you man and wife. You make this.